It's Monday, November 7th.
It's a day two.
I'm Rachel.
I'm Winnie.
And here are your morning announcements.
Any grade 12 students applying to Queens that has a 90% and above cumulative average can apply to the Queens Chancellor Scholarship. Please submit your application to be nominated by November 14th.
There's still two spots left on the Paris, Vimy, and London trip. If you're interested, please see Madame Gang Dong for more information.
Hey Rachel, can you believe this is our last year here at CB? Time sure flies by fast.
Right? Speaking of, grad pictures are coming up soon. Let's go check out an ad on that.
Make sure you get those photos in.
There'll be a cake raffle on today in the atrium. Tickets will be $1 each or $2.50 for three. All proceeds will be going toward the Black History Month show.
If you want to be a part of the musical, on stage or backstage, there'll be an interest meeting on November 10th at lunch in the drama room.
Coffee House is this Wednesday. Tickets will be on sale today and tomorrow, but will not be on sale the day of the show. Doors open at 4:30 and performances start at 5:30.
Here's an ad for Coffee House.
Tickets before Wednesday.
Trent University will be here tomorrow at lunch in room 215.
Winnie, Spirit Week happened last week, but do you know who won?
I'm not sure. Let's go find out from our two co-presses.
We are presenting the Spirit Cup
to the current leading house, the Red
Rhino!
Hi Cougars, it's Francis and Daniel.
So we'd like to officially congratulate the Red Rhinos for being in the lead currently in the House Wars.
But we also want to thank everybody for great participation and some nice feisty competition between the houses. Now, to all you houses who aren't in the lead, there's an opportunity coming up for you guys to catch up.
So the Snowsuit Fund is coming up in 3 weeks, where Colonel Bai pairs with the Snowsuit Drive to collect winter apparatus to give to those in need.
So how it'll work is whichever house brings in the most snowsuit funds will win an amount of points. Now it's still to be determined, so stay tuned.
So events such as these and the points that you win from these events will add to your ultimate total, which will go to your end of the year's lump sum for the competition for the cup.
Boom! So at the end, whichever house with the most points will get their name engraved on this slot right here.
And go down in Colonel by history.
That's it from us, CB.
Until next time.
Congrats, Red Rhinos.
If you're a true Canadian and interested in playing hockey this year, you must attend a meeting at lunch in room 226 tomorrow.
The Starline Club is participating in Operation Christmas Child, which gives presents to children who normally wouldn't get any. You can help this week in the Annex by packing a shoebox of items, writing a letter, or just donating money.
This week's Cougars of the Week are Luke Zhang and Jack Stewart. Jack is a grade 12 who's head of Model UN, enjoys eating pizza and debating. Luke is also a grade 12 who's our student senator, loves food and debating. Congrats, Jack and Luke, on making it to Nationals for the Oxford Cup, and good luck.
That's it from us today, CB.
Have a sweet and sour Monday.